What's up, everybody? Welcome to Chad Jones Comedy Show. Make some noise for yourself! What's up, guys? We're gonna get started in like 5 minutes, okay? If you guys want a drink or anything out there, bring it in here, all good. Tonight's event is sponsored by Brooklyn Best Low Sugar Iced Tea. So grab an iced tea back there, whatever you guys want. Get a quadruple vodka at the bar. Fire it up, okay? Start in 5 minutes. What's up, everybody? How's it going? Guys, make some noise for yourselves for braving a tornado outside. Or tsunami, in other terms. What's up, guys? I'm Ted Jones. Welcome to the Ted Jones Comedy Show. Make some noise for me, for making out, guys. It's freaking lit! Okay, as you can tell, this is not really a comedy room, but we did a great job, guys. Make some noise for Jess back there. Checking your tickets, set this whole thing up. It's great, guys. We are not like other comedy clubs, so if you feel like taking a picture of one of the comics, you know, tagging them on the gram, they'll love it, okay? So my Instagram is Ted Jones World. So you guys whip out those cams, I won't be shy. How'd you guys meet? The old-fashioned way? In person? It's freaking lit. Nice. I want to meet somebody in person, okay? I'm single and like I'm on the dating apps, right? People on the dating apps, right? Ladies here? No? Are you taken? Alright, well, we won't go back to over here, right? Really, dude? Match with one girl, I'm like, okay, I can see us getting married. And then, like, she lives in Riverdale. I'm like, well, what, you know, she can sleep over, like, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. I'll go there and, like, maybe after comedy, Saturday, Sunday night, whatever. And then I match with another girl on the same day. I'm like, fuck! Who do I pick? And, like, I think I'm the man, right, brother? If we match with two chicks in one day, we're like, yo, ballin', right? It's messed up. And then meanwhile, neither of them respond to my hi with the four eyes text, guys. It's messed up. So I have a vlog and I have this filmer follow me around. And like any girl who like I deem attractive or whatever, I'm like, you want me to do my tour portion to you in full? She's like, no. And I'm like, I'm intrigued. And I was like, alright, we are leaving that in, dude. We are not cutting that. Kind of getting the view that you guys have here. This TV was supposed to have some graphics on it, but we messed it up. So you guys might wonder, like, what do comedians do during the day? Ted, you do this all the time, right? I'm like, yeah, you know, sometimes during the day, not a lot goes on. But I do find myself having to deal with challenges throughout the day. Okay, hear me out. You know, like today, guys, it was just that time of the year I had to change my sheets. It took me freaking 30 minutes, all right? And no idea why. You flip it on one side, this side pops up, then this side, you put it on down, then that side pops up. It's fucked up! I kind of joined my hand mid doing this with the sheets, and like I had a hole through it from the fire. I was like, fuck! This would never happen. I would have passed the joint to my mom. Right? My mom's right there. She's like, yeah, you should have passed it. Never had that conversation with you, if you've like actually smoked weed in your life. Have you? Never. Look at that! See, rich, like mother, like son, right? Me neither, guys. That Dwayne Reed CVS stuff, and you bite through it, you know? So I'll just be like, okay, don't bite my nails, don't bite my nails. I'll be on the computer, bite my nails. And then 5 minutes later, I forgot. I just don't work that game. Crazy, it's crazy. Biting your nails, man. It's like, I don't want to go to the manicure or the pedicure lady. Oh, you have to stop biting your nails. Shut up. You know my mom? Actually, you have told me a million times stop biting my nails. And I still don't listen, son.
Swag money, yo, mom, thank you.
Damn.
I'm not sure if that deserves a clap, but hey, this is my mom. It's all
Jake.
Cool, you guys are like, how are you up here talking about drugs, sex, and rock and roll with your mom there? Haven't mentioned rock and roll yet.
With cashews, so like, I know I'm a freak, wise, being addicted to it, because I will crack the cashew and then rub it on the top of my lip. It's just insane, I really do that. So like, I was very... We're just gonna have one of you guys yell out a fun word that you like, but don't be like Zula or banana. Use a different word. Use that word. I'm gonna freestyle for a moment and we're gonna start the show. What do you guys think? Woo! Okay, cool. Start screaming. Vasectomy? Alright, Zula. Is that three syllables? Vasectomy. That's four. Ted Jones, we better close the door. Alright, let's get this rap started nice and fun.
Yo, I may be cool, but I ain't got a gun. What does that mean, son? I don't even know. Ted Jones, I'm mad high, I'm smoking on the dro.
Are you guys ready for the rest of the show? Guys, make some noise for the first time. You've heard this podcast. Here's the scenario. Make some noise for my man, Mike Kennedy.
One more time for Ted, what a goddamn delight, right? I like this, though. This looks like a rich family decided to build their son a comedy club. The kid was just bitching throughout the pandemic. He's like, but I just want to do jokes, mama.
Baby, hey, racks, racks. Keep them on me like I live in the bank. Pints, did it dessert like I live out of drink. My fashion is high, I live in the sky. I'm keeping my fire, I hope they don't try. You heard I'm on fire, but that ain't no lie. My youngins, I love them, I know they gon' ride.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little rich flex for me? Then 21, can you do something for me?
21.
Drop some bars to my pussy ex for me. Then 21, can you do something for me? Can you talk to the ops next for me?
Okay.
21, do your thing. 21, do your thing.
Shooting the video, so I'll have you guys sign something.
I'm just kidding. I'll be whatever. Sue me, bro.
Guys, John in this camera shooting pics over here. Make some noise for John. Absolutely. All right, guys, you guys ready for the next comic or what? Start making some noise.
Good to see everybody. I couldn't see what this looked like from back there, but this is cool. This is like a Coke basement.
We ain't even out in Turks, she finna take sand. Riding around with F and then we like to hold hands. Both with two sip dot, he ain't need a bed. Then I did the pint of tech in a cold red. If I...
You've seen him on Barstool, you've heard his podcast, Oops the Podcast, make some noise for my best friend, Julio Gallarotti! Thank you, guys. Julio Gallarotti, guys, make some noise! He used his stand, it's freaking lit. Guys, thank you so much for coming to Ted Jones Comedy Show tonight. It's a monsoon outside, make some noise for yourself. Where? Over there? You got an XL back there. For a guy or girl with XL flavor. All right, guys. Thanks again so much for coming to Ted Jones Comedy Show. You guys are for real great. Your shout out clothes, baby.
Right, right. What's happening?
John and his C, and the C stands for?
Get your mind out of the gutter. It's camera.
John and his large C. Guys, thanks so much for coming to the Ted Jones Comedy Show. We always love seeing you at the Ted Jones Comedy Show. Guess what? This show was so...
Make sure to fill out the forms on your tables.
This show was sold out, but guess what, guys? You come to the next Ted Jones Comedy Show, check the link in this description, and our next show is...
Wait, say
it in front of that. Okay. Our next show is Saturday, fucking December 24th, 9 p.m. You guys be there or be square. We're going to sell it out, okay?
Mic drop.